This season on Vanderpump Rules.
Miami!
This looks fantastic.
Watch out, bitches. I'm back.
You're a shitty friend.
What a whore.
Shut the up, Stassi.
Hanging out with people that try to destroy your relationship?
I don't want to wake up like you every morning with hatred and anger in my heart.
No punching in the face. No banging each other's girlfriends.
I think we're good.
I've had to sleep with every single person in West Hollywood to get this fucking restaurant open.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Yeah, I've got what it takes.
Dating two women at the same time probably isn't the best idea.
You want to keep all these little girls tagging along?
What I did is a tough thing.
You just gotta stop doing tough things, man.
Everyone tells me to watch out for you, but I don't judge.
I just don't like you two together. And it's thrown in my face all the time.
She's a ticking time bomb. I just do not feel safe.
All the weird ass shit that you did in Miami.
It's not true, Kristen.
We had sex.
No, we did
yes,
not.
Yes, we did.
The truth will come out. The
truth is gonna come out.
The truth always does come out.
It always comes out.
It's just know about I'm sorry, okay?
Do you know how much I've had your f***ing back about this?
I don't listen to me!
It makes me so angry. I've had enough of your bull.
I'm so happy to share the best day of my life with all of you.
No, you're not going out. This is ridiculous.
This is so embarrassing.
You slept with one of Tiffy's best friends.
I'm not a cheater.
Please, did you say that anything happened in Vegas?
Yeah, I did.
Sometimes we know what to do. We just don't want to do it. Jax has just walked in.
Oh my God, I have to go.
You're not the girl that runs away and hides in the corner. Good luck, Stassi.